Hey, FCI family. So when I was in college, I was a volleyball player, and my identity was totally wrapped up in just that. I was a volleyball player, and I was constantly trying to please my coach and to please my teammates and the world around me. But this constant seeking of the world just left me empty and hopeless inside. And I just kept thinking to myself, man, if I just do more, if I can achieve enough, then everything will be okay. But after one really long weekend of volleyball, I especially felt this emptiness and hopelessness inside of me because nothing just seemed good enough. So I went back to my dorm after the games because I was crying and I totally felt empty and inadequate. And I turned to the Bible and found myself in Psalm 37. And in reading this and spending time in the Word, God revealed the truth of His gospel to me. The thing that my heart desired and that I was longing for and searching for was actually Jesus Christ. And Jesus lived perfectly, died and rose again, and now He intercedes on my behalf. Grace had been extended and has been extended, and now I live freely because my identity is in Christ and His work done, not mine. And FCA played a huge role in my life following that moment and the continued growth of my heart and my relationship with Jesus. FCA brought community and camps, and it even brought an internship. It brought opportunities to serve and to lead and to grow in the gospel. It challenged me to be bold, to intentionally seek out my teammates and others, and it even helped me keep an eternal perspective whether I was competing on the volleyball court or just doing life. FCA also ignited this fire within my heart for God's word and to study the Bible and taught me how to do so. And then FCA also brought discipleship in my life. Not only was I discipled, but then I found myself discipling others, and it was through FCA's ministry that God revealed to me my own heart for discipleship. Now, I have the privilege to serve on staff with FCA, discipling coaches and athletes, and it's awesome. Hearing and seeing their stories, which are either similar or totally different than mine, is awesome and so cool. The ministry of FCA still impacts me, though, regularly to this day, even being on staff. Seeing and hearing about the coaches and athletes growing in their relationship with Jesus challenges me too. And I'm forever thankful for the ministry of FCA, and I pray that it has or it will impact all of you in some way.